Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today we're going to learn the names of some fruits and vegetables. Well, if you remember from my video on seasons, right now we are in Tabestun, which is summer. Okay, in summer, one of the things that people really like to eat is salad. How do we say salad? It's very easy. In Farsi, we refer to salad as salad. Salad. As you can see, it is a borrowed word from English, right? Okay, one very important ingredient in all salads would be tomato. We have a very interesting word for tomato in Farsi. Tomato is goje farangi. Now, what is goje? Goje actually means plum, and farangi is foreign. So, in fact, we call tomatoes foreign plums. Obviously, because we didn't have tomatoes and the plant was imported, so it was not a native plant of Iran, that is why people came up with this word. Foreign plum, goje farangi. Very good. Now, let's move to another vegetable, which is actually very interesting because the name of this vegetable is also directly borrowed from French, however translated in Farsi. It is the word we have for potato. Potatoes in Farsi are sib zamini. Now, let me break it down. What is sib? Sib is apple. Okay, it's usually one of the first words you learn when you learn any language. So sib is apple. And zamin actually means ground or earth. So if you put them together, you will get apple of the earth, as is the case in French, pomme de terre, right? So sib zamini would be potato. Okay. In general, if you remember, the word that we have for vegetable is sabzi. I think in one of my first videos I mentioned that the word sabz means green. That is correct. It was in my video about colors. So the word sabz is green. That is why for vegetable we have sabzi. Okay, now let's make some sentences. How would you say I like vegetables? Think about it. You already know the word for vegetable, and I have already taught you how to say I like or I love. Very good. It would be sabzi dost dara. One more question for you. How would you say I don't like tomatoes? Think about it. You already know the word for tomato. We just learned it. It is foreign plum, goje farangi. And we already know how to make a verb negative. Very good. Goje farangi dost nadaram. How would you ask someone, do you like salad? It would be, I'm sure you can do it, think about it. Do you like salad? Salad, dost dari? Good job, afarin. Very well done. Okay. Please make sure that you rewatch this video and you practice these words because they're new words. And of course, we just got to practice a little bit with the grammatical structures that we have already learned. So, one more time. Salad, salad, right? Tomato would be goje farangi. Potato would be apple of the earth. Sib zamini. And we learned how to make sentences with I like and I don't like. Dost daram, dost nadaram. Afarin. Until the next class, خدافظ. Bye-bye.